Shall I raise the one who is to rule over Israel? He come forth from of old, from ancient time. The Lord therefore will abandon them until the time when she who is to give birth has given birth. Then the rest of his departed brother will return to the people of Israel. He will stand and shepherd his flock with the strength of the Lord. In the glorious name of the Lord his God, and they will live safely, for now his greatness will reach to the end of the earth. He himself will be pleased when the Assyrian invades our land and sits on our territories. Will we raise against him 7 shepherds, even 8 leaders of men? They shall rule Assyria with the sword, and the land of Nimrod with the barbed sword. They shall deliver us from the Assyrian when he invades our land and set foot within our broad. Then the remnant of Jacob in the midst of many people will be like dew dropping down from the Lord, like showers falling upon the grass, which does not put their hope in man and accept anything from mortal. The remnant of Jacob in the midst of many people will be like a lion among the beasts of the forest, like a young lion in the flock of sheep, trapping down as it goes, mingling its prey, and there is no rescue in sight. You have will be raised high over your foes, and all your enemies will be destroyed. On that day, says the Lord, I will destroy your host from among you, and will with your chariots will demolish your cities and tear down your stronghold. Will be do away with you witchcraft and write your smoothsayers, will abolish your carved image, the scared stone, from the midst, so that you no longer worship the work of your hand. I will put down your straight poles and destroy all your idols. In great fury I will take vengeance upon the nation that have not obeyed me. Amen.